Coley, National Officer for Unite. This dispute is about de-skilling of skilled craftsmen within the industry in the mechanical electrical sector of construction. And it involves seven major contractors who are leading a campaign to undermine people's terms and conditions of employment.
Absolutely right that the General Secretary said at the day of action on the 9th and said at the Executive Committee, there isn't the rank and file and then Unite. There is Unite, within which there is the rank and file actions and activities. This is a new union, we're all one, we are united, we can win.
My name's Ian Black, shop steward for Balfour Beatty at Ineos Grangemouth. We believe that this Besnard dispute is about an attack on the electrical industry, an attack on electricians, and we're not prepared to put up with it.
You have that union, but the hierarchy of this union, and certainly this region, is fully in support of you and everything that you're doing. So please, please leave this room today. If you leave it with nothing else, then leave it in the knowledge that we're right, rock solid, 100% behind you in this dispute, and we won't win this dispute.
My name's Jim Hart, and I'm on the rank and file committee for the Scottish region. My message to the seven majors would be that in a time of deep financial crisis, it is wrong to de-skill our industry.
We have got the confidence now. I can see the confidence growing every day and every week. But what I've got to say this is quite clearly, everybody should understand, and I recognise a colleague there for Unison, who their support has been tremendous in this campaign, and others. So what we've got to say to ourselves is, this isn't just about construction workers. Gail's made reference to our local authority workers, public sector workers, workers in finance, thousands of jobs been lost in finance, manufacture, and various other sectors that we represent people. This is an attack on workers, not just here in the UK, but in Greece, Italy, France, the USA, right across the board, the same agenda, using the agenda of the collapse of the banks and the workers have got to pay for it. Well, we're not having it.
We have a commitment with the electrical workforce, especially at Grangemouth, and it's 100%. There's no dissenters whatsoever in the fury against Besnard. We have a commitment from the workforce for us to fight it in every given quarter in any way we can possibly, within the law.
And from the point of view of the workforce, this dispute is about their jobs, their livelihoods, and their futures.
81.6% of our members voted in a recent industrial action ballot to take part in industrial action. Our members are solid, committed to protecting their terms and conditions of employment, and it's important that we, when they re-ballot, that they return a similar return, because the rest of the country are watching this.